Hello and welcome fellow gamers, my name is Borek and this is another episode. The last time we left off we found our home, and this is gonna be our home, and we've started making a base. Actually I have modified this section because I have destroyed one of the foundations made out of sticks. Unfortunately you don't get the materials back when you destroy them, so you need to be very careful. So in today's episode I would like to extend this base a bit, because I think this is going to be our porch right around here, and this is going to be our main living area. Although I would like to make two additional foundations right about here, and this gameplay is all about trying new things. Well, not new things, well, new things for me of course, because I haven't spent like shit ton of time in the game. And yeah, we're gonna try out the different materials, how they look, and see how we can utilize them. So as you can see, I have 4 driftwood on me, and we need to take the hammer because we will make driftwood foundations as well as sticks foundations, and we'll see how they look. Probably they are gonna look like crap, but it doesn't matter. As I said, this is all about trying, and as you can see the plank is really awesome. I love the foundations made out of planks, but yeah, those thingy bobs. Well, the sticks could do, but the driftwood, meh, that looks like crap. But we will leave it over here, and we will build some walls around here. So I was thinking to make a window going out this section, and probably there's nothing going on over there, because this is supposed to be east and this is supposed to be west, so the south side, well, that's gonna be hot over there. So let's try and build. Well, I have cut down the palm tree, as you can see, because that was in the way. But let's make first wall. We will use the panels, the container panels over there, which I have brought over here. So let's place that wall over here and let's see how it looks. I hope it's gonna snap to the driftwood foundation. There's a problem with that, but there we go. Cool, really nice. I need to take the doors from over there, because we will make a door with that panels as well, and I think, well, we have those panels, so let's make another wall over here, because why not. I don't think we can make window out of that. No, so that's kind of suck. So let's build another of that container wall over there. Well, yeah, we can always destroy it, no biggie. So let's place it somewhere over here. I don't know how these snap. Okay, that's cool. That's cool, that's nice looking. As you can see, I have cut down 2, 3 actually palm trees over there. So yeah, let's actually check how are we doing. We need some drinks, so okay, let's continue. Oh, stairs, we can make some stairs and witch floors as well. That's good, that's good to know. Probably we will upgrade this base later on. What I wanted actually to check, let me just drop off these guys over there. And as you can see, I have completely destroyed my steel axe, which I have found in one of the racks. But I wanted to see something. We don't have any water in the coconut, and the bucket seems to be empty. Okay, so let me just pick this one up and no, it doesn't work. Well, I thought that when the water will be distilled, we will have some spare water over there. That way we could drink it. I don't know if that was a bug. Let me just drop it. Seawater, let's pick it up. Because I thought I drank some water out of it. maybe I have filled it with seawater. In between videos, of course, I think I have filled it with seawater, and I drank some water from it, and I wanted to check if that would actually be a thing, that after distilling a shit ton of water into those, there will be some remains over there that we could use. But I don't think that was a case proven on the video itself. So let's start the fire. Come on, light up. You can do it. Okay, that's good. And do we have any? No, driftwood. Because I tried to use the drift logwood as a fire source. Fuel source, actually, not fire source. Whoa. Okay, so let's pick it up. I think two should be enough, and let's add to the fire. Because I think it's a waste to use ordinary wood sticks for that purpose. But it should be a-okay. Okay, let me just pick those up. We have three, so we will need another one, because I want to make a smoker. I was told that smoker is a good thing to have because it will preserve some food. So let's build this sucker right around here. So the smoker can be used to smoke and preserve meats to prevent spoiling. Smoked food will not spoil. So we have everything. Where's the fire pit? We don't have a fire pit, obviously. So I guess we need to make a fire pit first. So for the fire pit, we need campfire, and I don't know why the game thinks that there is a campfire. There is a campfire in the nearest vicinity, but it is occupied by the water condenser or whatever that is called. Okay, so let's make a do we need a fire pit? Yes, we need a fire pit. So let's make a fire pit like so, and now we can make a smoker, but for that we need actually six sticks. So I think, oh no, I've used them. Ah, god damn it. So let's cut down, let's destroy the trunk. This way we will get another four sticks, and these should be enough. Come on, you can do it. Okay, and now the trunk, let's break it. And this way we'll get four nice sticks. And as one of you guys said, yeah, this looks like a gypsy camp, because we don't have any containers whatsoever, and that's kind of suck. I think these should be added. Oh, that's a kind of a big thingy, but let's place it. And yeah, I would like to have a containers that we could store this scrap and tarp and stuff like that. So okay, let's pick up spoiled meat. Oh, that's not gonna be good. I wanted to. Okay, let's actually see if we can do anything with it except eating. Can I throw it away? I wish I could, you know, just do something with it. Unfortunately, we can't. Okay, so that being said, we don't have any meat, and we need some food and water ASAP. Water, well, it's not a big thing. So let's drink that coconut. I need to go back to the start of the island, because I think I have left there two buckets. But for now, let's drink the water, the coconut water from those coconuts, like so, and we should be a-okay, nice and dandy. Right, so we have made a smoker, but we don't have any meat, and I've seen birds over there, so let's go and let's try and hunt one down. Maybe that will be a thing. Okay, cool. And now let's take this and let's go. Let's go, let's hunt some animals. It might be a hard thing to do. Holy shit, that's not possible.
Oh, baby!
That was a lucky shot. Look at that. Okay, seagull food. Let's try and skin it. Can we skin it? Yes, we can. Hold E to skin it.
That's disgusting.
Oh, gross.
Okay, so one piece of meat. That should be enough. So let's use that smoker and let's see how it actually works. Probably we will need to... Oh, that's a different type. Oh, that's a small meat. Okay. No. Maybe I should first light it. So let's light the fire. And let's smoke that meat. Man, that was really lucky shot that I got that I got the seagull. I never thought it would be possible to get one, but apparently you can get them easily. So what do I do now? Except for eating, which was a silly thing to do, and now I'm poisoned. Blah. Let's puke. Okay, enough is enough. Fortunately, we haven't lost any health, but let's go back and let's try to get another one of those guys. Probably we won't be so lucky, but they seem to be running in circles. Now it's gonna be impossible to make that shot. See, I knew that. That was a beginner's luck. I don't know how I made it. Okay, yeah, now I remember. Bow fishing. I was told that I can make a bow fishing. That I can do the bow fishing, but for that we're gonna need a lashing, I think. And some arrows. So let's take the lashing, let's make a lashing, and then this may help us. Doing the bow fishing. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we'll try it. Okay, and how can I hole campfire, how can I connect? No, I cannot do that. How can I connect arrow with a lashing? I cannot combine them in any way, but maybe this will work if we go by the sea and try and hunt down some. Or maybe that was a spear? I don't know, let's try. No. Random was talking about bow fishing. Of course, there's not going to be any fishes around here at this point. Oh! Come on. Where are the fishes? Oh, no. Oh, there's one. Whoa. Can I actually... Oh, shit. Can I actually hunt underwater? No. That's not a thing. Okay, let's not go into the deeps because I don't want to meet any sharks. Man. I must try out this bow fishing, or Without a lashing, apparently, but I must do it. Maybe I will be lucky enough and get a bat during the night time. Well, we will see. But for now, we need some foods. No, we don't need it. We need water. That's important. Okay, so let me just get this. And then we will go to sleep. Hold E to interact. No. Empty coconut. That's what we need. Okay. And now let's go and get some sleep. Let's sleep through the night. Probably it's still gonna be a night time, but now we will need some food. Oh, that went out. That's not good. Okay, so let's get that second coconut. Let's put it over here. Let's drink some more. Now we can drop this. Is there still a water in it? Well, we could refill it. So I'm gonna refill it and then I'm gonna see you guys in the morning. Alrighty guys, so the sun is up and as you can see I am hunting for some sardines over here. Nice. So I got one. I've made myself a spear. Look at that. This doesn't look like a sardine, but it's good to know that we can hunt the animals like that. It's a bit hard to get one. Cool. And we need to skin them as well in order to get the meat. But I want to use that smoker and I want to see how this actually works. So let's skin those thingies. No, not pick it up. Okay. Yeah. I know. Fishes are disgusting and they smell bad. At least for me. Oh, and we don't have any wood over here. No. That's not good. Do I have any? Driftwood? Yes. So let's add that driftwood over here and let's see what I can do. How can I? Maybe I should place those foods. Don't eat it. E interact it? Yeah. Maybe I have to put them like so. This is the only way I can do it. Or maybe, okay, let's light a fire. Let's light the fire and let's see if we can do anything with the smoker, because I have some trouble doing that. I've tried to kill a few bats, well, actually three, and during the night time, three bats, and I've used all my arrows on those. Campfire, interact. No, this doesn't look like a proper smoking, but if I leave the meats over there, they should be smoked later on. So I'll see how it works and I hope this will work. Come on. And I need to get some more driftwood because my supplies of firewood is running low. So these should smoke. I don't know if that's gonna be, if I will get any notification, but let's hope we will. Water. We need water. Let's get that coconut. Let's drink it. And I need to go to the other island to get the buckets, the empty buckets. I need that badly, because I don't want to constantly pick up that one coconut and drink it. Okay. Now let's add that driftwood into the fire. I think that's it. Let me just drop it over here. I don't know if that's gonna be smoked or not, but I hope so. That this way we will be able to preserve it. So food wise, let's get some coconut and let's eat some cocoa. Half coconut, half. And this one as well. And okay. And let's eat. Mmm, yummy, yummy. Okay, so how are we doing? Not so bad, but not so good at all as well. So we need more meat. I would like to find barrels so I can make a hobo stove. That would be really awesome. Hobo stove is useful to cook multiply items unattended. So yeah, the smoker. I don't know how it works, how it's supposed to work. So if you have any idea whatsoever, how should I use it, if I use it correctly, probably not, please let me know in the comment section down below. And I think we're gonna wrap up this video at this point, because I need to take the raft and go to the starter island and get more materials. Actually, I need the bucket, the second bucket. So yeah. So okay guys, if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button in the section down below, comment about the gameplay, give me hints and tips about the gameplay. It's really cool that we have made this awesome spear and now we can hunt some fishes, and we still can throw it and get it back, so that's good. So I hope I'm gonna see you around in the next episode. So till then, take it easy, have fun, happy gaming, see you later, bye. Well, now actually I got a buzzer, like the clock beside your bed, and smoked small meat. Hee hee hee, that's cool. That's cool to know that this has been changed and now we can eat smoked meat. So the bell ringed and we got the meats. So this is really cool and this is really awesome. So the only way to smoke the meats is to jump on it and drop it with a Q key. Cool. Really good to know. And we're in a tip-top condition. So okay guys, that's it for today's episode and see you later. Bye.